brings him down. Call it a gain of 1 yard. That makes it second and 8. Intended receiver on the play. Third down. Ramsey with the reception. That's good for a gain of 10 yards. First down. Washington makes the tackle. No gain. That makes it 3rd and 7. With the carry. Call it a gain of 11 yards. First down. Touchdown. The Frogs are lined up for the kickoff. Number 9 set to return. Number 9 runs it back. Kickoff returns 28 yards. Taylor makes the tackle. Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 4. Hut! touchdown. That'll make it second and seven. Number 31 with the tackle. Gain of 11 yards. First down. Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three. Number 52 makes the tackle. Loss of 4 on the play. Third down. Was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up fourth and seven. Carrier. That's good for a gain of 36 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Run!
Sims brings him down. That's good for a gain of 19 yards. First down. It first and goal. Touchdown. Bring up second and 11. Burns makes the grab. That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up third and 4. Intended receiver on the play. Fourth down. Fourth down. return. That's a gain of 10 on the play. That brings up second and one. Number 9 with the catch. Gain of 12 on the play. First down. Makes it second and two. Receiver on the play. That'll make it third and one. Makes it second and eight. Number 79 recovers the fumble. The pass falls incomplete. Ramsey, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it fourth and four. Green is lined up to kick the field goal. The kick is good. Number 9, back deep to return. Thank you. The Frogs are lined up for the kickoff. Number 9, deep to return. Williams with the return. Kickoff returns 26 yards. For a gain of 14 yards. First down. Touchdown. Intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Incomplete pass. Ramsey, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and 10. Incomplete. McLean was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it fourth and 10. Williams returns the punt. Williams with the reception. That's a gain of 46 on the play. That brings up second and goal. Of 8 yards on the play. That'll make it second and long. brings up third and 10. The pass falls incomplete. McLean, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth down. That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3. The pass is incomplete. Ramsey was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 3rd and 3. Carry. No gain on the play. That brings up 4th and 3. Williams runs it back. Carry. Gain of 1 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8. Taylor brings him down. Call it a gain of 6 yards. 3rd down. Makes it 4th and 4. Williams got the sack. No gain. That makes it 2nd and 10. Intended receiver on the play. That brings up 3rd and 10. The pass ball's incomplete. Ramsey was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it 4th and 10. Sims on the tackle. Gain of 6 on the play. That'll bring up second and three. That makes it first and goal. Seventeen.